there was a press release that just went out that said that they've seized over 50 dogs and possibly more. And I didn't know where that came from. And John Schill just called and he said that it was released from the Humane Society. So if that is the case, then there most likely is not a second location.
Okay, cool.